The main thing, though, really, is that we get a great day's racing. Anything like Bruno would be more than a treat. And it would also be the right way to remember the man that this circuit is named after here, Marco Simoncelli, the man at the forefront of everybody's minds. We'll see you at 12:30 on BBC Two tomorrow.